Chicago Blackhawks get back on United Center ice after traipsing through Western Canada, and they return home trying to snap a five-game winless slide. That's the same situation their opponent is in tonight, the Carolina Hurricanes. So Jeremy Covington, who took a moment with both Eddie and I before the game tonight, at that moment, he said he wasn't sure he'd have butterflies. He looks like he's calm. This might be a duck swimming. Yeah. There hasn't been any time to work that in. Here's Gustafson cutting it, threw it across. They didn't want to shoot it. Kane drops it. Jokiharju shot soaked up, down, and gave a rebound. And the Canes able to come out with it.
Patrick Kane holds, waits. Gets the puck back to Jokiharju, and the rebound was there.
The Hawks have scored 9 goals in 5 games, and the Canes only 7. Ruda will try to flip it ahead. Taken by Taves, a quick shot and a save. Seabrook able to separate him from the puck. And then a turnover. Here's a loose puck. Williams, that shot seemed to hit a leg on the way, and Martinson dropped it back.
But if you're Eric Gustafson, you got to put that in your pocket or put the puck around the boards. The glass is your friend, and sometimes safe is okay.
Hulk, a long shot kicked aside by Crawford. Canes keep it in. Then a takeaway from Svechnikov. Centering pass. Here's a shot. Good save. Crawford, rebound. They score. Svechnikov able to pick it up on the backhand and tuck it home. And the young kid who was the second player picked in the draft has put the Canes in front.
Look at how open the middle of the ice is here. That's Martinuk. He's all by himself. There's nobody there. And then look at the effort by the youngsters. You mentioned, Pat. But look at, there's no Blackhawk there. And Corey Crawford with the rebound. And stretched out there, Svechnikov.
You're not always going to see eye to eye with your coach. So, again, that's the American Hockey League. It's not the National League.
Here comes DeBrincat. And a shoulder save, Darling. Rebound, DeBrincat.
The Taves line. There's DeBrincat with a quality chance, trying to go high and hard.
It's loose. Cleared to the boards. Hawks can't get it out. Slavin.
Heck of a play by Keith.
Now they'll get things reorganized. Furling goes down low. Tough shot by Williams. And it's a save. The second or third whack went in. Not sure if it was Williams, maybe Slavin jumping into the play. But on the second or third rebound chance, Jacob Slavin.
There's Williams, he's gonna take it right to the net. There's one, there's two, there's three, and then finally the fourth chance, it looked like, from this vantage point. Pretty smart play. Get it, take it to the net, and Slavin finds it.
Well, DiGiuseppe got to the corner, had it taken away. Hawks miss on a pass, however, so the Canes keep it alive. Falk won a board battle. McGinn put it in front. Open net. What a shot. What a play. DiGiuseppe, after the Carolina Hurricanes won a board battle, it's in the back of the net. 3-0.
Turnover. A one battle by Falk over Gustafson. Crawford has no chance. He's playing a 3-on-1 in front. McGinn moves it over. And DiGiuseppe has a wide open net. And that's all he's got to do.
Back to the goal it goes. Sebastian Aho, their leading scorer, dropped it loose. Then centering pass stolen by Fortin, who then turned it over. And here come the Canes. Here's a long shot, and a save by Crawford. Rebound. The Hawks get it. The whistle goes. Penalty Chicago. Slavin did well. Now moved it ahead. Williams. And his pass picked off by Saad. Here comes Camp driving in. David Camp trying to pull in the forehand, and a save made by Darling.
Get it on the forehand right away, and then maybe shoot the puck.
He gets it back, threw it out to the deep spot, long cut, and a save by Crawford. Teravainen rolled it in deep. Meanwhile, these teams are at equal strength, and another goal by Calvin DeHaan. The active defense that Eddie told you about has struck again for Carolina. DeHaan scores the second goal by a defenseman for the Canes.
And then Aho, and again, no chance for Crawford.
Great play by Sebastian.
It sure
Aho.
Was. Great pass.
Now, cleared to center, but Taves checked there nicely by Bishop, so the rush got jammed up, and Bishop on the counterattack. He drives, he's open, he shoots, big save by Crawford.
Turnover in the middle of the ice. And then Bishop looking for that glove side.
Now a 3-on-1 for Carolina the other way. Here comes the trigger man, Walmart, put it across, a diving breakup, and Gustafson able to steal it back. And back comes the Hawk rush. Here's Kane cutting in, looking to center. Tipped on goal by the Canes. It goes in. That pass was intended for Anisimov. It's going to be Patrick Kane's goal.
Before Van Riemsdyk is able to clear the puck out. What a play by Kane. Van Riemsdyk's going to get it, and all Kane does is lift up the stick. Watch this play. Van Riemsdyk's going to get it, right? Watch this. The puck has so much spin on it. Look at Kane. He lifts up the stick, and he breaks the concentration of Van Riemsdyk, and the puck just barely slowly crosses the goal line and barely hits the back of the net.
Drops it back. Ruda carried on. John Ruda's shot attempt went wide. Now Saad battles toward the middle. Turn to the forehand with a shot. The goal line went on. Yes, it is a goal. Scott Darling didn't know where it had gone. It was behind him.
Brandon Saad in behind the net. Patience. Shaking off a check. And Scott Darling down, and Saad elevates this puck up and over the shoulder of Scott Darling.
Here comes a long shot. Seabrook save, rebound. Oh, Craig King was at such a bad angle. I think he tried to bank that in off of Darling, but it didn't happen. Now Seabrook lost it. The race is on. Shorthanded. Here comes Stahl. Missed the net. Jordan Stahl had a great opportunity, but did not hit the target. An attempt never got to the net from Martinson, and he chased it down. Now Martinson, here's a centering pass out in front, a shot hit the side of the net from Kunitz. It winds up with Joakim Harju. Crawford able to locate, make a good stop. Now here comes Nick Schmaltz. Gets the line, snaps it off. He scores! Nick Schmaltz, a snap shot, eluding Darling, and early in the third, the Hawks within one.
And he blows this right by Scott Darling.
Martinuk bounces it in deep, and now they dig it out. It's wrapped around the boards, coming to the line. A long shot. Oh, what a save and a redirect by Crawford. Rebound Martinuk. He couldn't get rid of it.
Watch him look right, and watch his left pad comes back and just hits the pad.
Canes get it. Here's a long shot. Deflected right on. Save by Crawford on a neat redirect. Held in, Pesci tried a long one, then saved by Crawford again. This time he's able to soak it in.
Struggled here tonight, Pat. Carolina's won some foot races, they've won some board battles, and they've got their defensemen involved. Look at that save. The redirect from Stahl. Not once, but twice.
Might be up to 25 minutes by the time this game is over for the end total, right?
Is it 21 and a half, thanks to the great Dave Ross for filling us in.
Here's a long shot, and a save by Crawford. Doesn't know where the rebound went. There goes Crawford to the bench. Six attacker Chicago. A pass for Kane. It was well checked. Held in Davidson. Lines it around Cahoon. Then Kane threw it in front. Deflects it. Shot by Kane. Saved by Crawford. Kane wants it. He's got it. He's got some speed into the zone. Patrick Kane was checked. This is ready to shoot. The Canes get it out. And the Carolina Hurricanes have snapped a five-game slide by scoring the first four goals tonight. So Scott Darling, for the first time this season, this is just his third game,